top with the block. She enjoyed that. Right, working hard. Sheila. Finding the point. The top of the left for the timeout.
At all incoming on attack, sent back. So Koga now has to play a bit of defense, does so brilliantly. As Sheila on the outside gets blocked out of it, and that was Sheila, the veteran, that will take Brazil to the second technical timeout with quite a gap here once again.
Shuffle from Sheila to get into position to put the ball on the floor. Good blocking. Well, that's a blast from the past, isn't it? Or a block from the past here in the present. Sheila and Fabiana together to deny Larsen. She's running the seat quick. Transition, and it's Sheila who comes up with the block. It's all now 2 away from victory. Sheila rolling back the years with that one. Touch from Balkerstein somehow. Anna Patrice hasn't touched the net. How did she not touch the net but get the set on the ball?
Beautiful touch from Sheila, the veteran. Another veins of top level. Does come in. 6 feet. Worked out many points on the court. Really well played by the Dominican Republic. That's a bit of full stretch. And Alaba as well. This is brilliant stuff. Can they keep it going? Oh, that's a shame. This was terrific scrambling.
Not there yet. That's a delicate touch from Sheila. We've got four options to blast the pipe. Oh, lovely. That's why Sheila's back in. She can do the job.